We're here at the home of Leon Bolier to talk about his new album, so let's go in.
Hey there.
Leon. Man. We are here in the studio of Leon Bolier to present the new album, Pictures. Leon, first question, why is it called Pictures?
Well, it's called Pictures because I've been like around the world last couple of months, last couple of years, and I've been visiting so many great countries, so many great places, enjoyed myself over there. Those memories are like stored in my head forever. And
Pictures in your head?
Yeah, pictures in my head. And with loads of tracks, I just came back from like a party and started producing. And on my album, a couple of tracks I call them like after cities I visited or places. There's a track called Huachinango. It's like Spanish because I visited Mexico and those people offered me this fish and said, okay, this is called Huachinango. And and I was just talking about my album and they said, yeah, okay, you're gonna need to call a track like that. And so I was like, yeah, sure, why not? Darling Harbour, it's in Sydney. I had a great time over there. Sunny, visited the Opera House and stuff. So. Dniepro, it's a river in Kiev. I was there with Seed for Real. Great party, so I decided to devote track to that one as well. Then we got Beirut. Yeah, I was there with Job. We visited Beirut for 3 days, 4 days, and well, when we were back in Holland, we were just amazed. Singapore, I've been there 3 weeks ago, beginning of June. Great time there as well. Played Ministry of Sound, place was packed, roof went off, so great time there as well. I got Acapulco, it's Mexico again. There is a collab with Galen Beer. Galen joined me in Mexico and like I said, had a great time there. Yeah, that's about the tracks I call after places I visited, but that's why I called the album Pictures.
Yeah. Wow, man, sounds amazing. When will it be released?
It's going to be out on September 29th. It will be in stores then, but you will be able to get it even earlier if you come to the release party. It's going to be held in Club Puma in Utrecht. It's going to be on September the 26th. If you want more details about the release and the release party, just go to www.leonbolier.com, sign up for the mailing list, and pretty soon we will give you an update on where to buy it and all the other stuff you need to know. The lineup for the release party will be Fine Taste, Seed Van Reel, Joop, Orjan Nielsen, and me. Party will start 11 p.m. and end at 6 a.m. So it's going to be a great party, and I hope to see you there.
Okay, so September 29th, the release of your first artist album.
Yeah, it's going to be in stores then.
In stores then, wow, man. Well, thanks for this introduction to the new album.
It's my pleasure.
Good luck, man.
Thank you.
Check out DanceFoundation.nl.